couple years off after the last time we toured. We wanted to take a little break before we made some new music. And around that time, I remember Hillary sending me this song. She's always wanted to do a Christian record with her family. And she said, "Hey Charles, I'm working on this new stuff and I just want to get your opinion on it. I wanted to send you, a song that we think might be our first single." And she played this for me, and I played it over and over and over and over again. It hit me so hard. And she actually won a Grammy for this, y'all. Christian Grammy. And I told her we have to sing this each night on our tour, so I wanted to do it tonight.
This is the most personal song I think I've ever written in my entire life, and it, came from one of the hardest things that my husband and I and our family have ever had to walk through. But what I learned, I think most of all through that experience, was how important it is for each and every one of us to share our story. We are all different, but we are all the same in that we want to feel loved, feel understood, and feel, held and supported through the good times and the bad times. And so I just want to take a second and say that there have been so many people who have shared their stories with me and how this song has touched them in their lives. And that honestly has touched me deeper than I ever dreamed. And I'm so grateful for that connection. And so I just want to encourage you, share your story, because there's somebody in your life, whether you know them or you don't, who need to hear it to not feel so alone. So please sing this song if you know it, y'all. This is Thy Will.
All right.
Somehow I ended here. I don't wanna think I will never understand that my broken heart is a part of your plan. When I try to pray, all I got is hurt and these four words. Sure.